Let me tell you the benefits of wearing a jilbab. Number one, I'm not wearing an undercap. It's very secure. Number two, it is a two-piece, so it's a skirt and that goes over. Also comes with pockets. The material is amazing, like it's very silk, and it was a hot day today. I'm wearing a singlet and leggings underneath and I feel like I'm literally wearing nothing. Number four, my hair is not in a bun. It's in a plait right now. It is down. And number five, niqab. It has a niqab. So if I don't want to be seen,